Oh I used the wrong weapon. I was supposed to throw bombs at its face, and I... Whoops. I don't think I got to keep my level. Oh, I did! Okay, that's something. I got to keep my level 3. Let's not play hero mode. I'll be a coward and switch to normal difficulty. I'll show off the skull kid. No, Divinion, it doesn't make me a coward, it makes me manly. Yes, like Zephyr. I said that in a very weird way. Oh god, he's gonna be laughing the entire time. Oh, that's horrible. Who thought that was a good idea? No. I thought it was a good idea! Did he just spew fire? Dominion, have you ever seen a picture of my face? Neither am I. Fire, that's amazing! I hear the sound of Link attacking. There's no enemies! What are you doing, you useless asshole? It's pretty good. Well, I mean, I'm also not using him on hero mode. Which might have something to do with it. Look at that XP bar going up at the bottom. Oh, I don't know if I still have that image. I should see if I still have that somewhere. That hasn't ever happened in real life though, Divinion. I've never actually worn a main outfit, so... That art was just made by someone who thought it'd be funny to see me in a main outfit. I mean, I probably have it somewhere online. Oh, well, I don't want to get hit by that. Why does he have a horn? attack made no sense. But I love it.
I wish you did, I mean.
I mean, Devinian. You don't need to say that. I mean, what? Or, because you're not the first person I've said that, so I'm kind of used to it. Every time I tell that story to people, they're like, you should do it. And I'm like, well, I mean, I would, but I'm not gonna buy a maid outfit. So, yeah. Like, that's the thing I always tell the people that say, like, you should do it. I'm like, yeah, well, buy me the outfit. I'm not going to.
Levels up so fast.
Oh, this is gonna be a good one.
36 KO.
Let's try it again. I mean, there are some cheap ones, but... because the guy who had initially made that art had actually looked up what the cheapest one would be. And I think the cheapest one was like 50 bucks or something. Like the cheapest one that looked like good quality and not that's like from a carnival store or whatever, that it breaks after wearing it once. I told this story to someone like 2 weeks ago, and she was like, oh, you should totally do it. And she was actually thinking, like, I could tell by the look on her face that she was considering getting rid of the outfit. And then she was like, because then I'll have one for myself. I was like, thanks, I guess. But I don't think she's actually gonna see it through. Okay, I wanna see what that picture is. That is me. I'm gonna totally retweet that right now. I am Zephyr, yes. We already established it. What is that picture from? Is that from the Resonant of Fate manga? I should read that at some point. Oh, I don't care. I've read some really horrible mangas. Like, I'm used to terrible. Get back. This is going up a lot smoother than the previous level. I also still need to get Project Cross Zone 2, but I don't have any money. Still need to get that.
So many games.
Too many games, too little time, too little money. Oh no, the tree's on fire. We'll set the tree on fire. Guys, I just got here. Don't set the tree on fire. The tree's even got a face on it. It's the thick tree. Purple explosion. Put out the fire at the thick tree. Yes. How? Everyone get a bucket of water or some shit? No. I'm already making my way through the fairy path. Oh, that's fine, Divinion, if it's like using tropes and cliches. I'm used to that, so I really don't mind that. I've gone way beyond the point of minding the tropes and cliches of manga and anime. Have a trumpet. The trumpet is the best part. Don't know why he has a trumpet. Is that actually a thing in Majora's Mask? I never finished Majora's Mask or played much of it. Still need to compete with that at some point. Oh, it summons that thing and it spins. Okay. At first I thought he was just using a trumpet. What? Fairy fountain! First kill the Gidon. Getting a lot of rupees. Not actually, not that. It just looked like a lot. Get wrecked! Yo, open the door. There's an evil puppet at the door. It's a chicken! Hello, chicken. Okay. I spy an atom. Is there an atom in that chat? Oh right, this level also ends with a boss. I'm kind of Goma. Oh, there's an Adam. Hello, Adam. Man, I can use the trumpet! Best move in the game. Actually, no, Link will go in. It's the best thing in the game. Thank you.
Ghost.
Yay, rookies. And brutally murder with them. The wrong way. Lock on thing. Missing. Excuse me. Oh, you fucking coward.
Use the sanding speed.
I hate these. Oh, I guess I just couldn't see my own animation. That kind of sucked. Wait, is that the moon?
I kicked the moon like a soccer ball! That was amazing!
The tank gun with weak point. I've already won.
Wait.
Juggling the ocarina. That's good. That move where he kicked the moon like a soccer ball was amazing. Oh man, I just gotta go past the thingy. Try to click yes. I don't know what type she is. What weapon type is she? Water. Water? Sure. Gotta make the items more effective. Healing item. Water. This is bad. Sir, it's the first one. I can keep it. Lightning out of the keepers. Yeah, I'm not gonna do these. Just. Thank you. stage. Elden Gate, sure, I'll do that. Actually, I want a brighter stage, better lighting. Oh, that's Sea of Steel, don't worry. Let's get this guy. I'm gonna reset the music because it's got a feeling it's pretty good. Okay, Ryu gamepad running out of battery, so we'll see how long I can keep this up. I think her voice reuses Zelda's lines. But you change the speed and pitch. That or she's using Lana. No, it's not Lana. She's either using Zelda's or Sheik's to change pitch and speed. I mean, this game has a knack of doing that. I mean, when Young Link came out, the same happened to him. He was using Link's voice line just to change the pitch and speed. I mean, it's nothing special. I was actually surprised when I played the 3DS version that they had changed certain voice clips for certain characters that were already in the game. The one that I actually noticed it on first was Sheik and then on Sia. That they had like minor changes to their voice clips compared to the Wii U version, which is actually really weird. Because it's the same voice actors, most of the voice lines are the same, and then for some attacks or whatever, they slightly changed them. Or changed like an audio file. But it sounds like Tetra here is using either Zelda or Sheik's voice line. So maybe, yeah. Very maybe even Lana, but I doubt it. Lana has different words, shouts, whatever. I didn't really pay attention that much when I was playing as Young Toon Link, because I was looking too much at not trying to die when I was playing in hero mode with the level 1 character. Still, best idea I've ever had playing this game. Get out of here, Deku Baba. Transport that pumpkin soup. Leveled up from that. Let's try it again. 32 KOs, nice. Tetra's really fast when attacking. Pretty nice.
axe to support the beast.
It's kinda weird seeing the two characters in this game. I mean, next to like the Moblins or whatever, it's not that bad seeing like Toon, Link, and Tetra. But seeing Tetra or Toon Link next to Link is weird. Yeah. How do I get that? What? It's in the crown. Game, please. Oh, you didn't even drop an item. Get out of here. Sudden Urge to play Revelations on 3DS? Well, I mean, go for it if you have it. I don't know what's holding you back, I'm not. I played through that game on 3DS, Wii U, and PC, so... Give him the allied base. I don't think so, buddy. I'm gonna fucking kill you. That's what's gonna happen to you. You're not gonna even get to the allied base. I'm gonna shank you. Like the true pirate that I am. Hello, Gira him. Give me the health bar. Excuse me. Hello, get shanked. Oh, look at that. Actually, I should have been shooting from above. Oh, get shanked, fucker. Get wrecked, all of you. You don't have a charger for the 3DS. Ooh, that's a problem. Speedrun. Have to beat it before your battery runs out, mate. A new charger for 3DS isn't that expensive, though. Speaking of chargers, my gamepad is about to run out of power. Oh, welcome back, meow. Oh, get shanked! Shank! Guy, you fucking prick. Never gotten around to buying one. Isn't there like a game store near you or whatever, Ollie? Why are you shrugging at me, Gearhead? You're gonna die. Shrug that off, bitch. Time for my 1 minute speedrun. Is because your battery is completely empty. It's like 30 miles away. Oh, that sucks. The Vinion, if it's a new 3DS, that doesn't actually come with a charger. But it's very likely that he broke his charger. Or, defend yourself, Avi. What did you do? New 3DS don't come with one at all. Like the new 3DS, either if it's a normal or an XL, they just don't come with bundled with one. I mean, when I got my new 3DS, that didn't really matter, because I had a DSi and an original 3DS. Those chargers are exactly the same as the new 3DS, so for me it wasn't a problem that they didn't come with one. But I can imagine that for other people that didn't have one of those, it's a problem. It's too much to buy one. It's stupid that it doesn't come with one. I am a true hero pirate. Fuck yeah. Wire snap. Broke it. Orchid. Orchid. Get back. I thought I just took his key powers. There's so many enemies. I knocked him out of the air. I'm gonna make him finish his attack, but that's a weak point. Oh well, that helped so far. I wish your gamepad's about to die.
I need the battery charge. Plug my laptop. That might be a horrible idea, but I need the power. Alright.
There we go. Plugged in. Ready to go. Not the right weapon to use. I just runs in there, getting hit by the poison constantly. Another one. Get out of here. Get out of here. Like shitty piranha plants. Kill all these fuckers. There we go. Let's kill these two ass clowns. Then we can be on our way. How are the people in the chat doing? Everyone having a good day? I mean, I have been. Playing this at a barbecue today. Played the game on 3DS. Once vacuumed up your phone, use a D cable? I mean, you can get it out of the vacuum cleaner, couldn't you, Ollie? Adam is good. That's good. Yay. Good Adam. Good Adam. I don't even know. I'm ready. You're worried about people? Yeah, I have the same thing, Davinion, that my Vita... that the Vita is indeed the same as a phone charger. I got the newer model Vita that doesn't use the shitty old plug, and just uses the USB, USB plug. Micro USB. The thing is, I need to use my phone charger, my Vita, or just charge it on a laptop, because I have a Japanese power cable for my Vita. Because I bought my Vita when I was in Japan. And the power sockets are different, so... I need to charge my Vita using a phone charger, or charge it using a USB cable for a laptop. Oh, that's sad. You're being a good friend, Dappy. While you get defeated by Child's Play, sucker! Oh, fuck. This might actually be bad. Oh, he's dealing all the damage right now. Did actually get powered up. This fit, right? Yeah. Oh my, oh my. Oops. Okay, see ya. Bye, Yuki. I'm gonna fucking leg it. Yeah, random quiet, not enough Volga. We need more Volga. Again. I think there is. Look at this. Is it the bow? I think when they're flying, you can shoot with the bow. I guess they only added that in the 30th version? Damn it. Please kill him. See some weird lines on my OBS on the video feed from the game. Hoping it looks alright and that there's no weird distortion to the video. If there is, please let me know, and I'll try and fix it if I dream again next time. Network connection is lost, well, that's a problem. Well, the Wii U hopefully the PC's fine. So far I'm still streaming. I've been going for 2 hours, geez. Get wrecked! Okay, that should do it. Yeah, there we go, fair bound. Seems fine to Adam. Well, I believe the Adam. I don't think I've ever worked this kind of thing. I don't think I've ever watched that scene before. That is ridiculous. I love it. Time to fuck your shit up again. Me again, bitch. Idiot. like how something as simple as a puddle of water can make a giant dragon knight fall over. Puddle of water. Paint it. There we go. I'm not gonna kill him, but it's gonna be close. Corner. You're gonna get die in this corner. But you're gonna die in this corner. Close enough. Nailed it. Yeah, well, the Sky Lord interfered. Get wrecked at. Win! Any more items I got to pick up something? Fuck you, turncoat soldiers. This badass.